Hey, this is Plexity, and today we are on This Is Forever. What this game is supposed to give you like a big ass message, but I think the message is that you can't let go of the past. You have to cherish their memories. But that's what I guess. I've never played this game at all, so we're gonna have to find out together. So let's experience this together. Let's do this. Okay, y'all, this is it. We're inside the game. This game looks so pretty, y'all. Look at this. Everywhere grass and all that. It feels like I can relax. There's no stress, there's no anything like that. I could just sit down and chill and just think. Like, wouldn't y'all like that? I think y'all would like that. That's why I think personally that I should just chill back and relax. No stress about anything. Just chill in the beach or something by yourself and just think while like listening to music or something. Like, it feels like a perfect way. It just like feels like a perfect way to think. It's a glowing ass light though. I see it. So let's check it out. What is that? That is an old guitar. Dang, that guitar looking good though. I can't lie. Shoot. All right, y'all. Let's pick it up. I've got it. All right. What are we supposed to do? Can we go through this gate? Can we go through? All right. Let me check. 3 memories required to pass. So I'm guessing that we're collecting memories right now. So let's go see if we can find some more. Let's check around. Let me look around. Oh my god, look at that freaking, look at this. So beautiful. I'm sorry. It's just, when I see like games around, it just looks so beautiful. Like the background and everything just feels so amazing. All right, but let's check around and see if we can find anything. We can find like the 2 more memories, because I think the guitar was the first memory. So I think we got to find like 2 more left. So let's see if we can find something. Let's go. But anyway, since we're walking right now to look for it, I guess I can like talk a little bit. So basically why I started this game, like why I wanted to play this game, is because I want to give you like a big message. I want y'all like, I want everything. Like for video games, I want y'all to see me experience it. And also, I want, it's all about us, so I want all of us to experience it, actually. Like, if we never seen this game, we can experience it together. Like, I never played this game at all. And, like, we can come through and experience it together as one, like, big nation, Reflex Nation. We can do this, I'm telling you. So, I just wanted to, like, share, like any game that's new, I just want to share the experience with y'all. Or for the people that never played it, or the people that did play it, but want to see my reaction and everything about it. So yeah, that's some water. Can I swim in that water? I'm so curious. Can I swim? Am I walking on water? Am I Jesus? I'm walking on water, guys. Hold up. Is this deep water? Okay, nah, that's trippy. That's too trippy. Am I Jesus? I swear to God. I swear to God. I think I am. All right, let's go. We gotta go collect. I think I saw, yeah, there's a light over there. Let's go up there and let's, I think that's the memory. I think that's one of the memories. We're about to collect it right now. But yeah, that's why I wanted to, like, play the video, play this game, because I wanted to, like, all of us experience it, like, with us. Like, it feels like we're all experiencing this together. And so I really wanted to, like, really pop that meaning, or pop that statement out and say, like, and we are doing it together. So, because I want it to be all about us, not just about me, because we're all in this. We're all human. We're all in the world together. So we got to do this together. What is this? This is a fishing rod, yo. I never went fishing before. Well, I probably did, but I probably sucked ass in it, because I never, like, tried to really fish. So, really sucked ass. I remember, I remember, like, trying to fish, and this fish was right there. I tried to fish it, and I couldn't even get it. Like, it was right there. I was like, whew. I was like, oh, come on, get the bait. I was like, why is it not getting the bait? And then when I checked the little hook thing, there was no worm. I forgot to put the worm in the thing. I was stupid. I was like, wow. Why Plexity? Why did you have to be such a dumbass when you were a kid? But yeah, I really kind of had fun though. Life is kind of amazing when you think the positive things and cherish the memories. So, good memories back then. But this is what we're doing now. I guess we're kind of collecting our memories. But I don't know. I kind of don't get the message now. House key. Is this the key to his house? I'm kind of getting it. This is we have three memories, so I think we're good. We got to go back. But I have a feeling. I am having a feeling that we are like collecting his memories, or he wants to like the memories that he forgot. He wants to like get back. I'm having that vibe. I probably got it, but not yet. I probably just only got that part. But let's see. Let's see what the message is. We're gonna keep it going. We're gonna find it together, Plex Nation. We're gonna find it. Let's go. Alright. But this atmosphere though. This is so beautiful. You hear the music too? Like, dang, that music is just pumping. Look at all these trees in that. Okay, let me stop. I'm being like a little like creep, just like looking at nature and everything. Alright, I don't know. I don't think that is creepy, but I don't know. Plex is weird. Plex is weird, like a weirdo. Alright, but we need to go back to the gate because we already collected three, so I think we're good right now. So let's just collect our three and bounce to the next, I guess, level, next stage, or whatever. Alright. I know I'm talking a lot, but it feels like I could talk because like this is like kind of like a game where you can calm down and talk and chill. So basically life is probably like a problem. Not problem, but like stressful to many people. Probably stressful to us. Every human can't say that they didn't live without stress. That's impossible. It's like they have some good times and bad times. It's like a loop, like it's going like up and down. So that's opening up this gate. So it's going up and down. So it's like kind of a loop. Oh, I heard that bass though. Let me put back on my headphones though. Oh my gosh. We are in the next stage, y'all. I don't know what this is. Let me see, look around real quick. Y'all, I hope there's not Slenderman in this because I see a bunch of trees. And I hope it doesn't go dark because I'm not with it. I'm not with Hunger Games. All right. Let's see. I see another memory. What is it? What's going to be this time? I see it. I'm going to it. What is that? That's a broken glass, right? Yeah, broken glass. That's what I said. Broken glass. Yeah, let's get it. Collect it. There we go. We got it, y'all. Alright, I see the next one. We're going to it. Yo, I'm kind of feeling depressed right now. It's because like I'm kind of trying to solve the message, but once like when I keep on trying to solve it, I get kind of like more depressed. Because I don't know. Let's just keep on finding out. Yeah, if I cry, I'm like, I don't know, because this message is kind of like big. Alright. Let's see what's here. Is that a wedding ring? This is his memories. Wait, if he has a wedding ring, I think I got the message. Alright, come on. I'm sorry. I'm tearing up a little bit. That was a wedding ring. Okay. I think I see the light over there. Let's go. That's probably another memory. We gotta go. I'm sorry. I'm kind of tearing up. This is like this game, I'm finding a message. And it's kind of getting to me because I think I figured it out. What is this? Oh, what is this? Wow. I'm sorry. Let's pick it up. We love you. Don't tell me. Oh, please don't tell me. I have an idea, but it's kind of sad. It's really sad. Ah, this game is making me teary up a lot. I think that's the man and the woman. I'm not sure. Open up the gate. Open. Don't tell me. I have a feeling like, this is what I have a feeling. I have a feeling like, he's actually dead, and all the memories he's collecting is actually, this is the stairs to the light. We love you. It kind of, like, that one hit me because I always feel like I always feel like people hate me, and I always feel like people hate me, and I always feel like I'm dumb and I'm stupid and I don't belong in this world. And I, like, it really hits me because when you say we love you, it's just, it's really kind of depressing. Just seeing that makes me really kind of happy, and like, I just really want, like, somebody just, I just really want that. I just really want people to just like me for who I am, because not hate me. Like, because I want enemies. I want everybody to just, I guess, like, this kind of stuff. But I think this is, I think he's walking up the stairs to go home. That's the ocean. You look behind. Is he about to leave the earth? Is he about to leave? Oh my God. He's about to leave the earth. No perplexity. Don't tear up, man. Come on. You got this. He's leaving. I don't know if that's the message or not. I'm still, I don't know. He's collecting all the messages that he has. Like, I guess because I kind of feel like he's collecting all the memories, but this ocean view, I think it just seals the deal of what I think the message is. And that he's basically, he's dead, and he's collecting all the memories that he had on Earth before he goes. And that's just really sad, man. Is he really gonna leave? This is crazy. I'm speechless, y'all. We love you. The rhetoric, the guitar that, I guess the guitar that he used to play, the rhetoric that he got from his wife when he was engaged, the kids, we love you. He left them. He died. He can't go back. It's really sad, I think. Let's look back one more time. He's about to leave the earth. Guys, I think this is it. What is it? Oh. It sucks because I, like, everybody experiences people that died, and people, like, that really wants to, like, when they die for no reason, and people that wants to, like, really come back to just make their lives change to the point where they just want to come back and, like, really love the person that they didn't love, and really, like, they, like, when someone dies that you really liked and really loved, and they just die and you can't even see them no more, and they just gone forever. It just really sucks, and it's just the worst feeling ever. Feels like you lost somebody in yourself. It just really sucks. Everybody experienced that. It could even be, yeah, because of that experience, you really want to see that person back again. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry for crying, but I kind of, like, lost it when I saw this. I guess we're climbing to the gates of heaven. We're climbing up. We collected all of our memories that we will cherish, and now this is it. This is our goodbyes. Can we see it? Yeah, this is our goodbyes. He went back to collect the memories that he once had in Earth. And now he's just going back to... He's leaving Earth and staying in heaven. Yep, that's the, all the memories he had. Not going forever. This is forever. Love is forever. Wow, what a deep message. Oh my god. I can't believe it. This game actually made me cry. Oh my god. I didn't even think I was gonna cry though. I'm still kinda tearing up. But this is like, this is what I mean. You gotta cherish the people. If you gotta cherish people that you love, cherish them. Like, keep on having fun with them, keep on playing with them, keep on texting them, because when they're gone, you can't. You can't really do that again. And because of that, you gotta really stick with them to the bitter end. And it sucks to lose people. Because once you do, you know that they can't come back. And all the things that you wanted to say, you can't say it anymore. And... I remind, like, this game reminded me of a friend that I once had. He died. Plus, like, a skateboard accident. He was a really cool guy. And he really hanged out with me and all that. He talked to me, we laughed and everything. And then I wanted to say, yo, we're gonna do this to the bitter end. We're gonna live life like the greatest. And it was really, really cool. I would like to hang out with him and everything. Ever since we was 5 all the way to now, it's just crazy because he died like 2 years ago. I'm like 17 now, so it's 15. And it really sucked because he was like close to me, really close. He was like, I was depressed and everything. He was there for me. He was like all supportive and everything to me to the bitter. He told me to keep doing YouTube and entertain people because you'll shine bright one day. And it sucks that like, he's gone now. All that experience. I just wanted to say thank you. I just wanted to say bye to him. And I can't anymore. I can't. Sucks. Anyway, I'm sorry for like ending it with a depressing. This is Plexity. If you like the video, smash the like button to 1 million pieces. Never give up. Cherish the people that you have until they're bitter and cherish them. Keep the memories close. Even when they're gone, you still feel like they're here. The memories are strong. Your bond is strong. And it will never break. Even the death, they'll never break. So never give up and believe in yourself and be determined. I swear to God, you'll make it. And I believe in each and every one of you. Even the haters, even everything. I still believe y'all. I don't want to become like an enemy to people. And I never wanted to hurt people at all. Anyway, this is Plexity, and I'm out. Peace.